Okay, I want to do a little video here. And this is sort of one of those things where I have like super old videos and people ask questions on them. Like, it's kind of like most people, they probably would never ever get an answer. Actually, this guy's probably got, if I go look at some of the other videos on this, they probably ask the questions as well. But, so it's on my Yankee screwdriver video that I did in, it was like 2008, I think. Yeah. So that's like, what, 14 years ago or something? And these are two that I bought. Must have been around that time, but they were like, this one was $5.88. I think this one was, yeah, this one's $5.88. So they're like under $6 and they're, you know, a push screwdriver, a Yankee screwdriver. Anyway, point of the video is, I guess the guy took one of his apart, and there's a spring in the handle, and it went flying, and he wanted, like, the picture of this piece of paper here that shows how it goes together, but I don't really know if it shows a whole lot, but anyway, I'll show it, and then maybe I'll take a picture of it and put it, splice it in or something. But he asked, said, I really need a copy of that paper. I was taking mine. She had her part and sprung. The spring went flying into near orbit. I never did find it. I need to know about more about the spring and if there's any other parts that may have gone sailing away. How would you feel about sending me a photo of the sheet showing the cutaway view of the interior details? Yeah, there's not really a whole lot on this, but because first I didn't think there was actually anything at all, but I went and dug out, this was the one that I had in the video, which I don't even know where it is. Like this, and this is the shorter one. They're basically identical. They're both 1200s. One's 300 millimeter, and this one's a 440. But they both come with these little thing, and it shows all the different models and what they came with, and then it shows you how to put the bits in, the lock ring, because they're in, like, you push the thing, the ratchet part in, and then you turn this ring to keep it, like, shorter, and then the little thing for forward. And then there's the screwing screws in and turn the screws out, and then there's the middle position for anyway. So I think this is what he was looking for. Let's see if he can actually see it right there. See if it actually comes out or not. Pause that and look at it. But it says replacement of spring. To change the spring, remove screw on handle and replace, insert the spring from the end with wooden or metal stopper first. Do not insert opposite end first. So there's this big flathead screw on the back here, and you take that out, so it's got the screw, and then there's the spring, and then on the end of the spring there's a stopper, or sort of like a plunger thing on the end of it. And that shows oiling and lubricating and stuff, but I'm pretty sure that's what he was talking about. That's all there's on this thing. But I should try to find this one and actually sort of use the thing. Because I think they actually are a lot better than I thought. Like, I just thought they were kind of, I don't know, like, a lot of the old people had them, so they must work a bit. So here's the shorter little one. They seem fairly well constructed. This one comes with the, let's see, flathead, or two flathead and two Phillips, and then there's a drill bit with it. So I guess you can drill your pilot holes, because putting in screws that are like just slotted screws without drilling like a pilot hole first is friggin' be terrible. So here it has a list of it's a flat 4 and 6 millimeter, then a Phillips number 1 and second, which one am I? That's 300. Okay, in the wrong one here. No, no, it's the same as regular, so it should have. It's weird. It's 2 flatheads, 1 Phillips, a drill, 2.5 millimeter drill. It's got maybe they're. Phillips are the same? I guess they look pretty similar. Yeah. And this is an oiler, which I don't think there was something that was an oiler in this. And then there's this one's the 440, so it had 6 millimeter, an 8 millimeter flat, a Phillips number 2, and oiler. It says one piece each. Now this one's got 2 Phillips, unless I don't know. But so anyway, so I'll just enough rambling on, but I'll take a picture of this, or maybe it comes through in the video, that'll be fine. So anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you later.